Mary is the container of the uncontainable. And if all you do is write those words down in your journal, the container of the uncontainable, then you are already winning at Advent. There's so much in them. The container of Emmanuel. In other words, God will use a woman's womb to grow the Messiah. God will use old ceremonial containers to hold new wine. And God will use the human story, yours, mine, ours, to hold the divine.